What happens is that when the tide comes down, the plastic flows into its arms, its two barriers, that funnels the plastic into the mouth of the interceptor, where then a conveyor belt scoops the plastic out of the water and then dumps it into several dumpsters, where it's stored until it's full. And then once it's full, we take the dumpsters out. It's on a separate barge. We take it to the side of the river, we offload, and then bring it away for sorting.
Is not there.